I am proud to present the award to the best director of a Broadway musical. The nominees are Gower Champion for Mack and Mabel, Grover Dale for The Magic Show, Geoffrey Holder for The Wiz, and Arthur Laurents for Gypsy. And now, the winner is Geoffrey Holder for The Wiz.
Very brief. All I would like to say is, try making something like that out of a cola nut.